You wished you could turn long, messy meeting recordings into concise, structured summaries automatically. Today, I'm going to show you exactly how to do that using AI. The best part, it's fully automated. Whether your meeting is in English, Hindi, French, or any other language, this method can transcribe and summarize effortlessly. We'll be leveraging two powerful models for this task, WISPO, an automatic speech recognition model that can transcribe meetings in any language, and another is Lama, a large language model by Meta, which will summarize the transcript into clear and actionable meetings minutes. If you are new to WISPO or Lama, no worries. I've already made detailed videos explaining both, so check them out in my playlist or in the I button above and the description below. With that said, let's jump right into the video and build the application. Before we dive into the code, I want to make sure you have everything set up correctly. To follow along smoothly, install the necessary packages and set up your environment first. You can either use Python's virtual environment or Conda. Once you have installed all the required libraries, you're good to go. All the required details are present in my repository, which I'll link in the description below. Now let's talk about the meeting summarizer using the WISPO model. Before running the code, make sure you have the FFmpeg installed. If you haven't installed it, don't worry. I provided a link here that will walk you through the installation process. It's a little tedious if you are using Windows, but for Mac or Linux, it's pretty easy. It basically helps us to handle media files like audio, video. Once that's set up, we are ready to roll. We'll be working with the Hugging Face Transformer library. In particular, we'll use the pipeline method with an audio model for causal language modeling. Essentially, a large language model. We'll also use a tokenizer to process our text and specify our device. Here, we specify our device. Now we'll come to converting speech to text with the WISPO model. Whether your input is audio or video, the first step is to transcribe. For this, we'll use OpenAI's WISPO model. If you have a video file, let's say MP4 or AVI, you can run this particular lineup code to convert it into an audio file from a video file. This is the function convert MP4 to MP3. Now let's break down the key parameters of the WISPO. First, we initialize the pipeline with automatic speech recognition as task type. Then we select the model variant we want to use. There are WISPO large, WISPO medium, WISPO small. I'm using the small medium, small version. Since audio files can be pretty large, we're going to divide it into 30-second chunks and process them chunk by chunk. By setting return timestamp equal to 2, we ensure that each transcribed segment includes a timestamp, making it easy to follow along. And this final part is kind of important, where we do the language selection. WISPO can either transcribe the original language or translate it into English. Here I'm choosing translation, and I'm choosing the language of my source audio as Hindi. But the source audio has both Hindi and English present in it. And the WISPO model is smart enough on itself to translate when there is Hindi, and just keep it in English if the audio is in English. Here you can use French, Spanish, or any other language among like 99 different languages you can use in this case. Once the pipeline is initialized, all we have to do is pass in the path to our MP3 file, and the model takes care of the risks. For example, I choose this video to transcribe.
I don't think China grew at the speed that it grew. I think काफी सारा data वो फर्जी छापते हैं.
18-19% वाला.
I'm pretty sure they didn't grow at the rate that.
So you see, this particular video is spoken both in Hindi as well as English. But the WISPO model is smart enough to transcribe Hindi to English as well, and just let it be English when they are speaking English. And you see, here is our transcription. See, do you think India will grow at the speed China grew? And so now, as all our audio is in one particular language, it becomes very easy to create a summarization of the meeting or minutes of the meeting, whatever you like. And for that, we're going to use a large language model. For this, I'm going to use the Lama 3.2, a 3 billion parameter model. If you have a lower end GPU, you can opt for 1 billion parameter variant as well. And even you can make it more optimized by using quantization techniques. And here how I created the conversation setup. In the prompt, I ask, write the minutes of this meeting transcript in simple and precise English. And this is my system prompt. And in the user query, I give all the transcription that I just created from the whisper model. Then I use my tokenizer to convert this convert the dictionary of conversation into actual prompt with different tokens. If you are not sure what do I mean by that, please check out my previous video where I went deep into how the Lama model works and different tokens of the Lama model. After that, I used the tokenizer to convert these words or texts into numbers that I can easily feed into my LLM. After that, I used the generate method to create the output. I've set maximum tokens to 1000 to keep the summary a little bit concise. Here, do sample equal to true. It introduces stochasticity or a probabilistic nature, meaning each run might produce slightly different results by sampling the most probable words. Finally, I decode the output back into readable text, skipping any special tokens such as like a startup sentence token or end of sentence token. These things are not necessary. And here you see the final output. See, I put them in the markdown file and you see they look pretty well. The speaker discusses the economic growth of India and China, stating that India's growth has been remarkable. And it pretty well summarizes the actual meeting, even though it's in Hindi and English. The same approach can be used to summarize any YouTube video as well. And with this, you can automatically generate summaries in a few clicks. And yeah, that's a wrap for today's video. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more deep dives into large language models and computer vision projects. Till then, stay curious and keep exploring.